They are very good planets, don't forget that. At the beginning of the year, whilst you made your plans, they also have their plans for you. That is why Bible says, whilst men slept, the moment you forget yourself, they push in something. If you give them the way, they will hit you so hard, so it will be difficult for you to get out. I want you to take this prayer very serious. That every harvest waster, every harvest destroyer that have been assigned against your destiny, whether they are in your family or you came in contact as a result of where you work or where you played or any relationship you went into, may the Lord lift his right hand.
Amen.
His right hand of judgment. Deal with those spirits and demons.
Amen.
Whether if you find them in human beings. Now, when you got your before they gave it to you,
8 November 2016.
It was released 8 November,
yes.
2001.
16.
And when did they give it to you?
3 January this year.
2016.
78.
The permit was ready. It was released. They did everything, but they gave it to you when? After how many years?
2 years.
Some of these things we take them for granted. But these are I just want you to see some practical works of harvest wasters. If you don't keep praying and destroy them, you'll be shocked that their permit will expire once they've not given it to her. Somebody is sitting on it. And it is not normal. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you something. Somebody came to us. Simple recognition. Going to recognize his own child. When he went there, the woman looked at him and looked at the wife and looked at the child. And he said, put it down. Go. I'll call you. For months, they went to tell a lawyer. And they told somebody else, the person called. He said, don't worry, we'll call you. They spoke to a lawyer. The lawyers called them. And the woman told the lawyer that, look, if they keep calling us, they are rather jeopardizing recognition of his own child.
Yeah.
His own child. Until they have to spend time, we have to spend time and pray for them. And then the woman went and begged and cried. Say, I beg you. Say, okay. And it was not because of anything. No reason. Harvest wasters. No reason. Nothing. He just said, do up, go. And then when the woman went to cry and beg, they only said, okay, come. When they went, he just took it, and go, finish. We were even thinking that maybe they've noticed something, they've not seen anything. It's nothing. It's the work of what? Harvest wasters. They don't want you to get there. So out of nothing, out of nothing, they will stop you. Close your eyes. Can it be that some harvest wasters and harvest destroyers have been assigned to ensure that that breakthrough you are crying for, you will not get it. But it's a lie.
Amen.
I said it's what?
A lie.
In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice now. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. If you pray in tongues, pray in tongues. Pray in tongues. Gather some anointing. Gather some power. Pray in tongues. Gather some spiritual power. Spiritual tenacity. Gather some anointing. Pray, pray, pray.
Yeah.
They will ensure that you will never have success in education. I read some time ago a young lady, she was pursuing a professional course. She tried and tried and tried. Every time she would do a final year, she would fail. Several times, the father got angry and went to pay to the examiners to remark her papers. And when they went into it, she passed all the exams she did. But harvest destroyers. They will mark the thing, she's passed, but when it comes out, she's failed. When they enter into somebody to disturb you at one working place, and you think that they are disturbing you there, and you move to another place, you see another worse one. They will still enter until you have dealt with them. Hallelujah. Amen. They don't need visa. They don't need anything to travel. Close your eyes. When they say they are attacking your marriage, you don't know what to do to have peace. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When they are attacking your finance, Bobo. Hallelujah. You want to pray. Pray into your family. Pray into where you work. Pray where you live. Pray everywhere. Spread it. Say, Father, give me power. And as you pray, send the Holy Ghost fire to all those places. May the Lord destroy them. And I said, if they don't repent and stop, they will do what? Die. Close your eyes with me. This mountain
shall be removed.
Against your business, against your education, against your marriage, against your children, against your childbirth, against your finance, against your health, against whatever, may the fire of the Lord locate them and burn them into ashes. Lift up your voice, lift up your voice, lift up your voice, lift up your voice. Rapatosa, rapatosa, krakatatosa, imaradisa. Ikarabatise, Iparandesa, Ikataradisa, Imarandisa, Ipakataya, Apataya, Imatoyaba, Imatoya, Imataya, Imatoyaba, Imakaraba, Imakaraba, Imakaraba. Every harvest waster against my life, against my children, against my finance, against my destiny, I pray the fire of the Lord against you. I pray you will burn into ashes in the name of Jesus. Kabarandosa, imataraba, imataratando, imatandontaya, imadandosa taranda.
Ibaranda, Ibarandasha, Ibarandaranda, 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 Ibarandaranda,
serious. Somebody who really wants to touch heaven and destroy the work of destiny, of harvest destroyers, of harvest wasters. We're going to pray just for 5 minutes. I want you to focus seriously and say, Lord, as for this year, my testimony must be given. As for this year, me too is my turn. And no demon from my family, no principality, no power can stop this testimony. Close your eyes. For 5 minutes, lift up your voice. Close your eyes. Don't look at anybody. Close your eyes. Something is happening now in the realms of the spirit. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Go to him.